Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't think he can hear me.
Well, that went nowhere.
You see, Father, the black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
Thank you.
knew it! Sorry! Can't come to the door right now!
Of Earth.
Thank you.
hear us?
Just about.
Where are you?
Big castle, top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire. Princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Puteng!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like
a... Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh, can I have it?
Of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Thank you.
Sam? Are you there?
I'm here, Professor.
Yes, excellent. That is very good.
Professor?
Sam, Sam is here.
I'm in Carpet Dome, Professor. Yes, not space Carpet Dome.
This is indeed excellent. There is an alien teleportation apparatus in the orbicular furrow that surrounds the castle.
You mean the moat? There's a portal in the moat.
Yes, that is what I said. Please destroy it. Teleport field and safely free the crystallized black holes.
Oh! love science.
Well done, Sam. I observed the event on my subspace scanner, and it was most impressive.
I don't know. I liked the first portal better.
You are too critical, Samuel. Such perfectionism has no place in science.
Ah, you're right. I got to kill a bunch of bad guys and weaponize a black hole. What am I complaining about? Maybe I just miss Kenny. Can you imagine the look on his face if I gave him a crystallized black hole?
Not really, no.
I'm telling you, it would have been priceless. No way back? Awesome. Bet the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful.
Sam!
Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gunnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.